Nothing. I have nothing of value.
Could have blew up. Thankfully, you didn't blow up the diamonds.
I have absolutely nothing of value.
Oh god.
I'm just moving past redstone and iron and gold, and I'm like, where are the diamonds?
Can we, like, restart this?
Nope. You could just stop looking for your fucking house.
No.
It would be essentially the same.
Yes.
Well, I found lava. But the diamond survived, which is all that matters. Nothing fell in the lava.
The thing is, if I keep looking, it won't matter. And if I continue building my house, it won't matter because I'm dying of hunger and
you
I
can
have
still to try and get to the next.
Wait, next I can make a bed and sleep in it.
Quickly to the diamonds.
Quickly, make a bed.
We're all doing something quickly.
It's a race against time!
I'm going to work towards,
Ed.
Thing number two. Milestone number two. Get to the nether.
Alright, everything is intact.
You know, theoretically it's possible to, find a naturally occurring
nether portal.
What? No! Bullshit! No! I slept in that goddamn bed!
That doesn't restore your hunger.
Yeah.
But
yeah,
you didn't
I know.
Spawn. You didn't spawn there.
Bullshit! I call bullshit! Fuck! Damn it! Richard, I'm moving in with you.
No.
And by that, I mean I'm stealing all your shit, because I know where you live.
Dude, you made a fatal mistake.
Telling you?
That. What's that? And now I know that you have nothing. Whereas I... Where are you?
You don't know where I am! No! Hi. You don't know where I am!
Hi.
You can't see me!
So close to the ground?
You can't see me so close to the ground! I dropped sand on your head!
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. There. You can't hurt me now.
You can't hurt
I'll
me
see
here.
If I can find some. Oh yeah, I have water back at the base, that's right.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Now your house is littered.
Oh, motherfucker! Motherfucker!
I know what I can do! Where am I? Oh, there you are. Question, does it count to get to milestone 1 if I kill Richard and steal his shit?
No, you have to mine the diamonds.
No!
Or, you know what, whatever. That's fine.
You do realize you're not going to kill me, right?
The challenge would be killing Richard.
Yeah, I will win. Aww. I will get there before you have a chance to regen and kill you some more. I wish the world would render faster so I know where everything is. Oh, okay. I need to go there. I need to make a bridge from spawn to Richard's house.
Is he on an island?
No, he's literally next to spawn, and he's spawning water.
Oh, okay.
Let me guess, you've had a chance to regen. Nope, I'm in your house! I'm in your house! I have the diamonds! I have the diamonds! It's fine! Oh.
Thank you.
I got checkpoint one. I have the diamonds back. I got to checkpoint one.
I feel like I should have set up like a chest where you need to bring it. Just to have some sort of relay element.
Yeah, but then people would camp the chest.
Well, I mean, you could, but that would be totally okay. Yeah, I vote we all go to sleep. How about that?
I'm not
I can't! I made a bed, and then I slept in it, and Jesus Christ, fuck. Happens.
Okay. I have better defenses now.
New movie. That works now. Oh, it's called Jesus Christ, fuck. It's a movie about abstinence. Ah! Winning! Totally winning! Ow!
Thanks, Golden.
Can't hear you. Too busy winning.
So... on a progress meter, Ryan's at... Richard's in the lead with, like, 50%. Wait, Ryan, do you have diamonds?
No, I don't have diamonds yet.
Ryan's in second with 25%. Being able to look for diamonds, I'm at 0%. Not cobblestone. Cheating! Can't break your own house to kill me!
Says who?
Says the Geneva Convention.
Or Minecraft.
The Minecraft. Wow, this is really big. Oh, goddamn it, skeletons!
Can you cook saplings?
You can use them as fire.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Yeah, you can.
You can't cook them in.
You made slightly more burnt saplings.
You made
ashes.
Congargurations.
Get in the water!
You are in RAR.
What the?
I'm just sending creepers to blow up your house. Don't worry.
Just trailing them behind you to blow up this shit.
Hey, it will work, theoretically. Hey, that's actually a good idea.
Thing is, they're probably going to blow you up first.
They'll blow me up, but I don't got nothing to lose.
The only thing
before
to fear is a
can
man
get to my
with nothing to lose.
How do you make a lever?
Button spiders. A what?
A lever.
Cobblestone on top of a string. Or on top of a stick, not a string. A string would be like a pulley, and that doesn't exist. Or not a pulley, but something you pull. Totally different. Hey, look!
They're actually making that. In the new snapshot, it's called a tripwire.
Yeah, I know, but that's different.
No, you died on my doorstep.
God damn it.
Can it be day again?
I didn't even die at your doorstep. And we reset this so I have somewhat of
no.
Ability. I'm just gonna be the one guy who is just not having any success at all. See, I'm just spawning and then I'm dying, is what's happening.
Yeah, that's what happened to Brian.
Yeah, but he was spawning at his house, and he had stuff.
I don't have any stuff at my house. What do you think I am? Some sort of pack rat? No, all my stuff was gone. I was running bare knuckle sprawling.
He had a house, and you know, a house.
The only difference is that I'm close to my stuff when I die.
Yes.
And you know why that is? Because I was smart. We all had the same opportunities.
I've upgraded my defenses.
Yeah, okay. Creepers! Where are you? Ah!
God damn it. Come on, one
creepers, I have a present for you. It's called Delicious Delicious Iron Doors. You like iron doors, right? I'll just throw paintballs at you and buy- Creeper! Yes! Hi, Creeper. Follow me.
Left jack. Alright, okay, what's this? Lapis.
Now open your door so I can rob you. You can't kill me! I'm invulnerable! I'm invulnerable! You can't hurt me! No! That's one for the highlight reel.
I wish I had arrows. Stop spawning on my staircase, you fucking creeper.
I wish we... If you're OP, can you build and spawn? Or stay away, build and spawn, because spawning in water is getting really old really fast.
Yes, if you're OP, you can.
Can you OP me real quick just so I can build in water? Just so we don't spawn in water every time?
That would require me to OP you, which I am not in a very good position to do. Because I have to type if I want to do that.
Watchtower.
Sweet. Are you working towards...
Oh, no, he is not, because he's too paranoid about me breaking in!
Yeah, keep doing that.
I really need to make, like, an iron... Sorry, no. That'd be nice. Wooden. Okay. Ah! 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 No! You can't kill me! I'm not on your property! We're in the U.S. now.
The good old U.S. of A. What the fuck is this?
That's your sister.
Okay. That's what I found.
Your diamonds in your chest. Congratulations.
In a dirt ball. You know what those let you do.
Teleport? Oh.
Mm-hmm.
And also damage you. Unless they fix that.
Yes, but mostly teleport.
No, that's intentional.
No, it wasn't. It was a glitch. Oh. I think they may have just been like, oh, whatever. Works.
Unintentional balancing.
Bread!
Oh, you're carrying your goddamn diamonds with you. Ah! Ah!
You're really bad at stealth, dude.
Sorry, no win. Try again later.
No win. Try again at all.
Ah!
Oh, yeah.
I'm lagging so hard. You have an advantage, you're not recording!
Oh god damn it! My fucking. Oh my god!
Thanks for the iron.
That was your dumbass. That was yours, dumbass.
I know. But still, thanks.
Holy fucking shit. Fucking.
Can you close the door, though?